Before we go, the boycott against Russian products has now expanded to the art world. Top London auction houses have cancelled sales of Russian art in response to Vladimir Putin's invasion of Ukraine. Auction houses Sotheby's, Christie's and Bonhams have all joined the boycott. Last year, sales of Russian artworks in London totaled £37.7 million. It was around 1% of total turnover. The collectors of Russian art have been warned to double-check who they're dealing with, for fear they may accidentally buy from someone on the sanctions list. Now, for example, Sandro Botticelli's painting, Young Man Holding a Roundel, sold to a Russian buyer last year for a reported $120 million. So easy money if you can find a buyer in these sanction times. That's it for today's show.